to hold the kite. And teach children the song.